Hey guys, what's up? It's Payne Praya. Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I try to do like a day in the life, week in the life kind of thing last week leading up to our semifinal game. So I hope you guys enjoy this. I kind of just wanted to show you what my typical day would look like or what would eventually be like a week leading up to a game. Without further ado, enjoy this little day in the life video and I'll see you guys soon. Hey guys, what's up? I am on my way to practice. So today we have some training, a lift, and yeah, I'll be taking you guys along with me. Hopefully I can get some footage, but yeah, it's cold. In the summer I was complaining the whole time and now it's freezing and I'm not dressing for warm weather, so I need to get myself together. Hey guys, just got done with training. So now I'm probably gonna go get some lunch. I have worked later this afternoon, so I need to go get something to eat, try to rest for a little bit before my last official day as a barista. So I'll be taking you guys with me. Enjoy the ride. I actually can't believe I'm doing this. Doing my makeup in front of a camera. What has this world come to? I know when my sister sees this, she's gonna be like, I can't believe you actually went for it. But here I am. Someone asked for a day in the life, so here it is. I'm gonna be like taking you through like a week of like what my week looks like. So earlier this week, we had a double day. And that was like the lift that you guys saw. And after that was practice. I usually have work like a few hours actually like right after, so like right after practice I get ready in the locker room and then I go straight to work. But since today, well yeah, today is my last official day of work, so it'll be my last time doing this. So we have our playoff game Sunday, so practice has been just like our main focus is obviously that, and like it's been really intense. Really just like getting after it, you know, because this could potentially be the last week. So it's kind of like, you know, gotta go all out, make sure we're prepared. I think what's been good is that the team like culture is like, basically we don't take our foot off the gas ever. And so in these big moments, it's like, because we don't settle, we already know how to play like very intense and keep that high level all the time. And the team's really good at holding each other accountable. And yeah, I think the game Sunday is going to be really, obviously, it's going to be very fun and exciting to watch. And I'm really excited to see the turnout because it is a semifinal game. And we already do get like a pretty big crowd for our regular season game. I'm like really excited to see how many people are going to show up for it. No, eyebrows. I haven't gotten my eyebrows done in like, I can't tell you how long. They a little crazy. Okay, well, there's that. Nothing. Here I am. Okay, so now I'm going to go make some lunch. It's gonna be real quick. 2:17. Okay, I have like 30 minutes to make some lunch. And then I'll be on my way to work. So yeah, you guys will see that morning. I just wake up, have my breakfast, when it's a double day, we'll have our practice and then we'll have lift after. And then when I have more time, I come back here, do my makeup, get ready for work, and then I go about my day and make some coffee. So yeah, take you guys to the kitchen and show you my lunch and what I'm gonna make, and then we'll be out the door. This lighting is really bad. So that is the end of my day. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna go inside, eat some dinner, roll out, watch some TV, go to bed. I'm really tired. But yeah, sorry if this was like really chopped up. I was trying. It's kind of hard to film everything I'm doing in a day because it kind of requires me to focus and be hands-on, not be on a camera. The next time I see you guys, I'm gonna try to film like the day of the semi. I think it'd be really cool to see like the atmosphere, like the stadium and stuff like that. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this. And the next time I see you will be Sunday morning, the day of our semifinal. VIP my squad, drop off all the game. VIP the lane, VIP the chain. VIP my squad, drop off all the game. VIP the lane, VIP the chain. Yeah, follow alert, little bit of don't call it alert. Yeah, follow alert, go get the fire when I'm calling a murk. Yeah, topic come first, I with the baby convert. Yeah, I bought a clan, then one of my verbs. This you bigger than you. The end of the season is on Sunday, which is crazy. Like 8 months flew by. It went like that. But I'm so thankful for the opportunity I had to spend my rookie season here. I learned so much. I met so many awesome people. And I really feel like I elevated my game and I learned what it meant to be a true professional. So moving forward, I'm really excited for whatever opportunity comes my way. I have no idea what that is yet. I have no idea what my future is going to look like. I know that from the growing I've done these past 8 months, I'm ready for whatever that future may be and whatever my future holds, and I'm not going to be so scared of it like I was 8 months ago. And I know that when I look back on it, it's going to be a really great memory. And I'm really glad I was able to take you guys along with me. Rookie year is wrapped up. So the next time you guys see me, I'll probably be at home doing my off-season training. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Make sure this Sunday you tune in to watch the playoff final. It's going to be a good one. You guys aren't going to want to miss it. But yeah, if you guys like this video, like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. And I will see you guys soon. Yeah, I got options. Hold up, wait. See you trying to do me, need to stop it.